Guys, so I'm at the Qutub Minar. There it is, which obviously has a normal plan that you can see, but also has a plan in Braille. So somebody who can't see can actually put their fingers through it and also read the entire plan.